Hola, buenas tardes. Good afternoon. We are here with Tuka Luis Gonathu, which is a lovely girlfriend from New Zealand. And we have the big pleasure being at the 13th FIP European Polo Championship. And here we have the Spanish selection, Tuka Luis Gonathu, who is from, who did win the third place, so the bronze medal. How do you feel? What was your impression of this tournament? Very tough game yesterday. Very amazing, impressive game today. So what's your impression?
No, the tournament was really nice. It was a pity yesterday. We lost by one goal. We didn't have, we were not lucky. We missed a lot of opportunities. I think it's a game that from 10 times, we win it 10, but yesterday was not our day, but lucky that we won today.
Wonderful. Did you expect that when you started? Because you started as one of the strongest teams, really. First game, super important to win. Second game, win. Like, everybody was kind of afraid of the Spanish selection. You played very often together, all the whole team. What's a new team?
Pedro last year, the medium gold that we won, bronze and silver.
Right.
And with Robertito and Álvaro, I never played before. It was our first time, but I think we clicked quite good. Mainly with Robertito, I think we did a great couple of passes and it was really fun. And maybe that thing of start really good against Holland and against Switzerland, it was not so good against Austria because we thought that we beat them easily and maybe we entered the game relaxed. But games are like that, polo is like that, so yeah. Enjoy. So we need to do it.
Fantastic, congratulations, wonderful. What is your next step? World Championship next year? You go to Argentina now, what's your next?
No, I stay here important. With my girlfriend.
Okay, wonderful.
With my patron, okay. Until end of November.
Right.
And then hopefully next year we have the qualification for the World Cup.
Great, fantastic. Thank you so much for this interview. Bye.
Thank you.